across the street. If I want to be here, I'm going to be here. You black. 1-8. That's still black. I deserve better treatment. I'm taking this to court. We'll see about that. Can we read?
Well, I was just sitting there minding my own business trying to learn how to read when this stupid conductor came out of nowhere talking about you can't see it because you're black. I am 1/8 black and 7/8 white, and I do not deserve this treatment at all.
Well, I was making my rounds, walking down the aisles, and I noticed this man sitting over there. He was pretty big, had an afro. He said he was black. I knew it. Couldn't be there. Had to kick him out. Tried to justify it. Don't know how to read. Can't be on this train.
Does No Face residing? We gathered here today to hear the case between Plessy and Ferguson. The plaintiff called the first witness to the stand. I was on that train. Hey man, guilty. Get him out of here.
I'm not guilty.
Defendant, would you like to counter?
Yes.
I was in the sewer when it happened. I was just minding my own business. I seen him there. He's innocent, I swear. He's not even black.
7/8 white.
Jury, what do you say?
Guilty.
That is 5 guilty total against Mr. Plessy.
Case closed. He is guilty.